If you were surprised when Nixon resigned, just watch what happens when I whoop Foreman's behind.